Can't find your back?
God.
Give me your wallet. Raymond K. Hessel, 1320 Southeast Banning, Apartment A. Small cramped basement apartment, Raymond.
How did you know?
Because they give shitty basement apartments letters instead of numbers. Raymond, you're going to die. Is that your mom and dad? Mom and dad are gonna have to call up kindly Dr. So-and-so. Pick up your dental records, wanna know why. Because there's gonna be nothing left to face.
Oh, come on.
An expired community college student ID. What'd you study, Raymond?
Stuff.
Stuff? Were the midterms hard? I asked you what you studied.
Biology, mostly.
Why?
I don't know.
What did you want to be, Raymond K. Hessel? The question, Raymond, was what did you want to be?
Answer him, Raymond. Jesus.
Veterinarian.
Animals.
Yeah, animals. So...
stuff. Yeah, I got that. That means you have to get more schooling.
Too much school.
Would you rather be dead?
No.
Would you rather die here, on your knees, in the back of a convenience store? Keeping your license. Gonna check in on you. I know where you live. If you're not on your way to becoming a veterinarian in 6 weeks, you will be dead. Now run on home.
Run, Forrest, run!
I feel ill.
Imagine how he feels.
Come on, this isn't funny. That wasn't funny. What the fuck was the point of that?
Tomorrow will be the most beautiful day of Raymond K. Hessel's life. His breakfast will taste better than any meal you and I have ever tasted.
You had to give it to him.
Come on.
He had a plan, and it started to make sense in a Tyler sort of way. No fear, no distractions. The ability to let that which does not matter truly slide.
Job. You're not how much money you have in the bank. You're not the car you drive. You're not the contents of your wallet. You're not your fucking khakis. You're the all-singing, all-dancing crap of the world.